help Gandia escape?
Yes, sir.
And are you aware that he almost killed Nairobi and Helsinki?
Collateral damage.
Collateral damage? You are such a piece of shit.
Actually.
Why did you do it, Palermo?
Tokyo staged a coup d'etat, sir.
I felt morally obligated to save the plan. The plan is where my loyalty lies, sir. I had to restore the order that was established because you never relieved me of my position.
As a matter of fact, I did.
And that has absolutely nothing to do with releasing Gandia.
Of course it does.
I had to generate chaos. It was obvious he would go after her.
He could kill her, you fuck up.
I repeat, she stole my command from
me. He's full of shit.
He was gonna abandon ship like a fucking rat.
Put everyone in danger, and it's your fault that Gandia has taken my officer in command
as his prisoner. Listen, I'm going to give you
one opportunity to redeem yourself.
But I won't forget what you've done.
And of course, you'll never have your command back.
Great, then I'll go back to the hall with the hostages. What the fuck should I do, sir?
First, you shut your mouth.
And no,
don't go back to the hall. Release him.
We have a
murder on the loose. This is not the time to be
divided. When this is all over,
then we'll decide on a judgment. The lobby, so that's the first place we have to evacuate. Palermo, Stockholm, and Helsinki. Gather the hostages together
in the library. Gandia doesn't want to escape, he wants to kill you.
The door doesn't matter. It's vital that you don't wear your masks because he could do the same
and we wouldn't be able to distinguish him.
Winver.
Talk to me.
I want you and Rio to take action. Let the hunt begin. You're going to be more exposed, so equip the appropriate tools. Helmets,
ammunition, magazines, everything you might need. Search every room on the first floor. And when you're done searching a room, seal it.
What about the other floors?
Split them with Helsinki and Stockholm. They'll join your search after the hostages are in the library.
Everyone understand what to do?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Yes.